Installation instructions for the top mount Rev-A-Motion. First, you want to remove the locking clips from the frame assembly and remove the gas shock. Then you want to disengage both of the ball bearing slides by depressing the release lever and removing the slide. Remove all the brackets and hardware from the box. Spread them out, ensuring you have all the parts and pieces needed to assemble the unit. Next, you want to install the rear mounting bracket. And that needs to be centered in the rear of the cabinet. The unique spacer system allows you to set the bracket based on your cabinet construction type. C holes are used for 1.5 inch face frame applications, B holes for 1 5/8 inch face frame applications, and the A hole is for 1 3/4 inch face frame applications. Engage the slide into the rear mounting bracket and fasten to the front face frame. Attach the adjustable mounting foot to the floor of the cabinet with the hardware provided. Engage the waste container frame to the slides and cycle the unit to make sure that it functions properly. Reattach the gas shock to the frame, making sure that the black casing is on the top side with the gas shock arm facing down. Cycle the unit to ensure smooth operation. Reinstall the gas shock locking clips. Attach your cabinet door to complete installation.